I'm Joe with A1 Boxing, and this is my partner, Grant. And today we're going to go over a defensive technique that Floyd Mayweather uses to lure his opponent towards the ropes and angle out. Of course, we can't all look like Floyd Mayweather. There's only one Floyd Mayweather. And even if you're a high-level pro, you're still not going to look as slick as Floyd Mayweather defensively, because he is the greatest defensive fighter of all time. But we're going to do our best to kind of introduce a concept to you so you kind of see the strategy behind the way Floyd works his boxing, okay? So there's a lot of different ways to score a boxing match. Most people don't know there's actually four elements of judging. It's not just clean, hard punches. It's not just effective aggressiveness. It's also defense. There's been boxers in the past like Willie Pep that have won an entire round of boxing without throwing a punch. So you do get style points. You do woo the judges with slick defense. You can be on the ropes and make your opponent miss several times, and you're scoring points without throwing a punch. Floyd is a master at this, okay? So in most cases, if you are engaging with another boxer, put your hands up. It's good to gain real estate, which means if we're kind of throwing punches at each other and we're landing on each other kind of tick for tack, and you know, the copy box per se is pretty equal, the guy that's going to be pushing the other guy back is going to win the round. So if we're equal in punches, in most cases, especially with certain judges, in Vegas, they like to really score for effective aggressiveness. It's why Canelo won the second Triple G fight in the eyes of the judges. Is he was gaining real estate. He was walking the other fighter down. So we're throwing punches, and if I'm moving forward and I'm walking that fighter down and we're equally kind of scoring on each other, I'm gonna win in the eyes of the judges because I'm actually pushing my opponent back. Effective aggressiveness. Floyd Mayweather, being the genius that he is, flips this whole concept on its head. And what he does is he says, I'm gonna let you come to me. I'm gonna let you walk me down, okay? And this is to set the other guy up and frankly make him look silly so that he can gain even more points through scoring in the defense category. So not effective aggressiveness, the defense category. And Floyd can win many rounds just like Muhammad Ali in the past, where they're on their back foot and they're moving backwards and they're making their opponent looking silly. Okay, so if I'm Floyd and I'm going ahead and my opponent is, I'm gonna go ahead and bait my opponent in by pawing out a jab and actually taking little baby steps back, throwing that jab and letting this guy gain real estate and also letting this guy get a little bit of confidence too and start to walk me down. Now this symbolizes the ropes. I'm gonna go all the way back to the ropes and I'm gonna use the ropes with my ring generalship as a strategy and a barrier to set this guy up. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna throw that jab, I'm gonna paw that jab, and I'm gonna get him into position to get him ready to throw on me. So when he throws the left hook, boom, I duck it and I angle shift, boom. Now from this position right here, I could do whatever I want to him. I could counter him with that nice right. I can go ahead and I could actually start being the effective aggressor by pushing him back in a different lane. So what he did is he effectively baited his opponent backwards, made that guy think that he was the effective aggressor, let him walk down to the ropes, use the ropes as a barrier, went ahead again one more time, and ducked. But some guys will just duck and stay in this position, and then what happens is they're in a firefight with this guy, and they're still on the ropes, so they're in a bad position. What he does, this is the genius, the little tweak to the whole deal, is he's going to go ahead and duck and then angle shift out to have, now he's got this guy. He scored a defensive point by making the guy look silly and making him miss, but then he could counter him or he could have the momentum in the future part of the round. So once again, I'm not gonna look like Floyd Mayweather. We're just introducing you a concept of his defensive genius. Thank you for watching another great A1 Boxing instructional video. You can follow us at A1_boxing on Instagram or BlizzRock on Instagram. That's BLIZROCK on Instagram.